I had had a very difficult evening, a night with a very sick lady, and failed completely to advance one of these very thin, flexible catheters. And the next day I was watching my kids at the beach, and there was a sailboat on an apparently calm sea, and it had a big spinnaker out in front of it. So I thought, well, now the probable answer is have a propulsion mechanism, a sail, something like that, a parachute, and stick that on the end of a flexible catheter, and that would work.